Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and it's your favorite girl Omotola Angela. If you're new on this channel, you are welcome. Thank you for stopping by. You know what to do, hit the subscribe button and join this lovely family. To all those who have been with me on this journey, you know the vibe. Thank you for stopping by. I love you. So already you can tell what today's video is all about by the title. 2020 batch A core members are passing out. Yes. So you and I will be going to interview a few of them. Let's know how well they enjoy their service here. Are you ready? Let's go.
Hey baby, let's see the certificates now. Come on. Come on. Hi KB.
Yes,
can we just yes, a little? Yes. Why are you camera shy?
Why can't you
calm
see
down.
Your, you don't even see your eye.
What? Give me wait, just a little interview. Wait now.
Sorry, do I know you? I don't know you.
Kevin, how was your NYC experience?
Which NYC experience?
Sorry. Kevin, wait. I know it's not well. Just tell us your experience.
Kevin, I just keep calling myself.
Okay, wait. Wait. Kevin, what's the next step after this?
This is the step backwards.
Kevin, don't go now. Wait now. Just say, what's your next step after this?
I'm already working. What is next step?
Wait, what did you gain in this NYSC?
Nothing. Stress.
Did not gain any new friends.
Friends. I almost lost weight.
Kevin, almost lost weight like this.
How much in total have you gotten so far?
Yes, Kevin.
How much has the government given you?
KB, did you save your money or you spent it immediately?
I sent it.
You sent it to people? Orphanage home or where?
I donated it to charity.
Charity?
Motherless homes. They are motherless homes.
KB, so what will you leave for upcoming coppers, core members? You say now you guys should also. Alright, let's go check another person. Hi, you look good. Did you just pass out today?
Yes, I did.
So how's the experience like?
Very basic. Nothing.
Very basic.
We're home most of the time. So.
Okay, yeah, true. What did you gain? Did you meet new friends?
Yeah, I met a few people.
You met a few people.
That was good.
Okay, then what about the money? Did you spend it? Did you save it? You gave it out or what?
Them, I spent and you, I saved.
All right. Okay. Thank you very much. Hi. Hello.
Hi.
So, what's your experience in NYSC?
It was stress-free.
Did you like putting stress-free?
Yeah.
Okay. How long did you camp?
A week.
What about the uniform? Did you enjoy wearing this uniform always?
I did actually.
Oh, okay. Nice. I like that. So did you spend your money, or you saved it, or you gave it out?
I will spend my money.
All right, thank you very much. Hi, hello. How you doing? You passed out today. So how do you feel about the whole thing?
I feel a bit excited and a bit.
You don't know.
Is it the next step after this you're
exactly,
worried about?
The face.
You don't even know how it's been on the camera. We are on God.
We're on God, yeah, yeah.
We just enjoy today.
Yeah, that's right. Nothing to worry. Did you enjoy putting on this outfit every time?
Yeah. I guess
very happy.
Just okay, just for today that you enjoyed it. What about not having CDS? What do you think about it? Would you have wanted to?
No. Like, this year is a whole cruise.
Oh, okay.
Like I feel like I would have
you would have wanted. You know.
I'm on the fence.
Okay.
I would have wanted it and I wouldn't have wanted it. But the cruise is just much as in you know, more. That's we enjoyed it.
The best thing is that we're done now.
Yes. So no more of this worry and all that.
But we are caring also about the lower rough part of life. Lower rough part of life is so much.
I tell you. Alright, thank you very much.
I appreciate
it. Well, what's the next step?
Wait, where did you camp?
I camped there in Lagos.
Lagos, all of you Lagos.
Lagos.
Mad.
No.
What was the experience like?
You say mad, like you're mad.
mad.
People should calm down. I feel the video.
She say I can't be. You can't be serious. You say yes. You not say mad.
Calm down.
So,
what was your experience?
It was fun.
You guys did just one week in camp here. Yeah. So how was it? Did you want them more? The 3 weeks complete?
Exactly.
You want any more?
Yes.
The 1 week we spent in camp was just like a year. It was the best.
Okay.
And wait, are we hamstring periodically?
Just randomly.
Oh, good.
What's the next step after this?
The next step is for us to make this money. Actually, we gathered a lot of experience in camp. Within the 1 week we spent, some of our guys out there and our ladies are actually setting out on their own.
Okay.
Starting a cool business, just a little way to bring up money, you know? In a nutshell,
okay.
To break this down. Okay. Everybody here are actually trying to set out on their own after this certificate.
That's good. Oh, say yours.
Yeah, he ain't gonna say next.
I swear.
Oh, I'm in trouble.
Let me tell you something. If you want to take like the next,
okay,
you have to know where you are taking the next
step from.
If you do not have plan for the next step,
okay,
you can step inside the pit.
You cannot even step inside the pit.
Tell me,
the next step can turn into.
I think that's
enough. Wait, no. One more. Did you like the uniform? Did you enjoy wearing it always?
20A, stream 1, no. In fact, our khaki is the original. Our orange jungle boots. Oh my God.
Let me tell you something.
Okay.
If you look at my uniform, you will see that I get on it.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
So you enjoyed it?
Listen, you're standing. I wash it.
And it's clean. No, don't worry.
I'm proud of it. I will open it.
All right, last one.
Okay.
Did you save your money? Or you gave it out? Or you spent your money?
I love you. Very old. Oh, bank again.
Wait now. Did you? Which one?
I love Obama.
Did you spend or save your money? It's on you. It's on you, boss.
It's not enough to save.
In this Nigerian
economy. Bring the camera to this
place.
Are you asking us, do we save any money?
Okay, let me tell you something.
March, Corona.
Oh, no,
how do I want to save?
Lockdown.
April, Corona.
May. Lockdown.
June.
Lockdown.
July.
Lockdown.
August.
Lockdown.
September.
John Tori Alem. You are collecting territory.
How do we?
Say, you don't want us to have like a roof.
Lagos State, you know they pay allowance, yo.
Okay, so what I'm not saying is that I'm explaining to you. So there's no roof over our head. So that money we are not contributing in that. Okay, wait, we'll get a house. And the house in Lagos is like 280, 230, 300. Now we use all our money for accommodation for single come. Nothing in the pocket?
Nothing.
Nothing in the account?
Nothing.
Wow.
The money is empty.
It's empty.
No.
So I can never get...
It's not that kind of empty. Let us know.
Okay.
I'm not empty. My future is intact. My destiny is original. Don't lose my generation.
So last one. So what's your advice to the new club member?
My advice is... John Toriola. Marco Giri Giri Bo Destiny. Marco Wadawara Bokini Destiny. Do your things at your pace. Do you understand? Destiny game will not survive you. No man.
That one is sure.
But I want to tell you something. When you keep hard working, you keep at it. You're hard working and you're hard working. Oh, you do not relent. You are always hard working. You will make it.
All right. Thank you very much.
My advice to them, in a nutshell, is that apart from NYSC or serving their fatherland, all of them should all have what they are doing.
Okay.
Just a handwork that can actually survive them. But the trick is just a bonus to whatever thing they are doing.
All right. So, my advice. Thank you.
You should try as much as possible to network during their service.
Number, yes.
Also very important. don't look down on people. Try as much as possible to relate with as many people as possible.
You never can tell. I remember something. And if you can marry, marry. If you see any club member that you can marry, marry, it is 500,000 they will give you.
Okay.
Do you understand? All
right.
It is Apollo.
Thank you very much. Hello.
Hi.
Why is it so weird? Did you guys just say hi? Where did you camp?
We camp in Ogun State.
Ogun State. Okay, how was Ogun?
I miss him in Ogun State.
How was Ogun?
Wow.
I think I heard camp. Ogun State is. Yes, camp. I heard it.
Yes.
So it was chill. Did you wanted the 3 weeks or you liked it where you ended the 1 week?
When it was getting fun, my chair wanted to stay.
Yeah. Like, last 2 days was bam. Like, we spent the last 2 days at Mami Market.
Mami State.
Like, wow.
Drinking, dancing.
So that was fun.
It was very fun.
So did you enjoy putting on this outfit?
No, actually.
Why? But they look good on you guys.
I feel targeted in a way. Anytime I'm on this outfit.
Everybody calls you Copper Shaw. Like that.
I like when I'm on.
I just always like monkey jacket.
So did they give you your perfect size or you had to go and work on it?
Yeah, I added it to mine.
Yeah, that's you. Oh, you are.
Mine was.
This is yours.
My feet, yeah.
Then what about your jungle boot? I brought
it. It was fine. No, I exchanged.
You exchanged.
So it was even the last day when I was moving. Someone said they had big size.
Okay, so did you spend, save your money, or give it out as per OBO?
Did
not save.
3,000 3K is 89 in disguise. It's beer money.
So you guys just, you know.
So. When it comes in, tap.
Immediately. So now that you're done, what's next?
For me personally, probably learn a new skill. It's a skill actually.
Okay.
Then try to apply for jobs online.
Okay.
Then we'll see how it goes.
Alright. How about you?
Focus more on my crypto trading.
Okay. So that's it.
Then job opportunity with big money comes.
Oh yeah, nah. So what would you say to incoming corp members? What would you advise them?
Look yourself, bro. Look yourself.
That's it.
Period, that's yeah?
It. Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Yeah.
So how do you guys see the interview? Was it nice? Is it good? Is it something I should keep on doing? What do you guys think? Leave that in the comment section. So I know some of you are confused. Did I also pass out? Or what's the problem?
So it's my POV today. I feel very good. Like, I'm so happy NYC is coming to an end. We move to the next stage. We don't want to be collecting the 3,000 again. Next stage is 0000000.
I say congratulations. Watch out for the vacation.
So I want to say a big congratulations to we 2020 batch ACOM members. We did it. Yes, we did it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, comment, like, and share to your friend. I will see you in my next video. Bye.